Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, it's time to announce the top five of our portrait photography challenge on Mesa Tutorials. And I can't wait to announce who is our winner. But before we jump in, please, please, please let me know in the comment section if this is something you enjoy and if I should do another one, all right? Well, that said, without further ado, let's jump into our top five. Here we go.